The Hoodnan horse, the Mabry Don, all bone-faced, the deathless am I, heavy with fall 2,000 years, bridled with sorrow, saddled with tears. I canter through pastures of tremble and quake, I gallop the track between sleep and awake, seeking the deep of welcome and stint for my tears. The Mare-headed Queen, the Mare Lwyd, I was mother of all of the herds. 10,000 years my shining falls, bridled with starlight, saddled with gold. I leapt the divide between living and dead. I quickened each year with a toss of my head, seeking the deep of beauty, and never grew old. But Mother of God, the Mary mild, the pregnant virgin came, bursting with Jehovah's seed, entered my stable, cried out her need. With rope I was dragged from the birthing straw, aching with foal I was heaved to the door, swapping warmth for bitter weather and the birth of a rival creed. So now I'm nightmare, I'm rattling womb, the Offington wraith I've become. Forced into dark, you've made me a fiend, bridled with shadow, saddled with scream. From window to window, traversing the night, my face in your glass in a shadow of light, seeking the deep of welcome befitting a queen. Let me in once again, let me in.